So now Sturges wants us to build. A well. I guess a pump. Okay, so we need some concrete. Do any of these give concrete? Yeah. Okay, so I wonder if I'm gonna build anything bigger now. It requires power. Okay. I'm gonna put the water pump just here if I can get it to be placed. Bam. Delicious. Judges, you're fucking inside now, you bastard. No, where is he? Oh, I need to make more. Oh man. There we go. Water.
Hey, Sturges.
Sturges, I built your water tank things.
I feel better already. Knowing we have a reliable supply of clean water. I hope you don't mind me asking for some more help, but our food supplies are running low. If we're gonna settle here, we'll need to get some crops established.
What kind of crops are you looking for?
It doesn't much matter. Potatoes, mute fruit, corn, whatever you can get to grow.
Mute fruit. Righto.
Sure, let me just stop what I'm doing to talk to you. I'm being sarcastic. Leave me alone.
Food. Okay, let's scrap some of this shit. It's annoying. Okay. So this is gonna be a garden. Get rid of this tree. We don't have any carrots. And grow some corn.
Seems to be growing well.
I look like I want to chit-chat.
Look, there's food all over here. Resources. Food. Planting melons.
You want my two camps? We should keep moving. Don't want to be pinned down when the raiders come.
Just find a nice spot of ground and plant whatever you've got. Anything fresh will be a great change for us.
Just wanted to trade a few things.
Remember to sign somebody to take care of the crops. They need looking after if we're going to harvest anything.
How, though? Food. No. Scrapping sturdy whip. Settlements. Workers. Okay. Let's find someone that's not doing anything. Where is everybody? Hello? Citizens? We require your assistance. Is You see, you're doing something. You.
Ma'am.
You're tied to this place, kid. Nothing I hate more than raider scumbags. If you run into any, put a few down for me.
Seems to be growing well.
Well, I think this is all I can do here until some of the food grows. So I shall come back later.